Hello and welcome back to FFP. Today we have Ashwin,
Abin,
Varun.
Today we're going to be reacting to the top 10 Tamar entry scenes. We're just going to jump straight in without wasting any time. Hope you guys are excited just like us.
Oh,
yeah.
Yes.
FFP.
Scene number 10.
Sami, இது சின்ன சாமி என்ன என்ன பண்ணோ
சின்ன சாமி இல்ல சிம்ம அவதாரம்
அங்க பாரு
உஷா
சாம்சா
ஏகோ
அது காப்பு நான் போடி
Oh,
That was just genuine reaction. That one.
இருக்கு அவர் பார்க்க பாசம் நேசம் எதுவும் பார்க்க மாட்டார் சார்.
அப்படி என்ன அவசியம்?
காசேதான் கடவுள்டா அந்த கடவுளுக்கும் அது தெரியும் காசு கொடுங்க. எத்தனை பேர்?
20 பேர் இருப்பாங்க சார்.
தலைக்கு 2000 ரூபாய்.
कुश्ती में क्या कर लेगा?
देखो
अभी देखो ना
आज तो अब रणवीर को चुनौती देने
के लिए पुरुष अलंगा नलू जल्ली कटला अड़ंगा तो वरे काल पाड़ीवास जल्द में मंगलो अमार
As you can see, there isn't like multiple entries for like multiple actors. It's just one. It's like one entry for each actor, which I really liked about. What did you guys think about the list itself?
I think it was brilliant.
I think it's quite fair.
I do think Seema Raja could have been slightly before.
That hit with the back. Yeah,
and the slow-mo work. Overall, the list, and I think it was justice to everyone.
And I'm surprised to see like actors like Karthi, Vijay, Sethupathi, even Sivakarthikeyan getting some spotlight in the video itself.
Definitely. They haven't done any unfairness to any of the actors that's trending at the moment.
Yeah, exactly.
You had to have that Rajinikanth factor in there.
Yeah, Rajinikanth is always...
They put it in, well, I would say a really, really fair place. Milay Thalapathy as well. And Thala, oh, we can't...
Yeah,
you know what, the first, second and third one. I have no complaints.
So which one was the Vikram one?
Number five.
I think it should be a bit more higher.
It does
need a bit more appreciation.
What about Cody?
The thing with Cody is like, you gotta follow the storyline, you gotta watch the movie.
Two eyes, right?
Because this is not the actual first entry scene.
Yeah.
This is an entry scene in between the whole movie.
And that scene has like a meaning behind it.
Yeah,
well.
Yeah,
that's what I meant.
And that's why she had that look on her face when she saw him.
Watch Cody guys to understand what that.
Definitely. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Also press the bell icon so you will receive a notification every time we release a video.
Also, please like our Facebook page and follow us on Instagram and
Twitter.
Stay tuned for the Kannada part 1.
This is FFP signing off.